Forgetful actor joke, more adult jokes. Forgetful actor. There was once a great actor who could no longer remember his lines. After many years he finds a theater where they are prepared to give him a chance to shine again. The director says, "This is the most important part, and it has only one line. You walk onto the stage at the opening carrying a rose. You hold the rose to your nose with just one finger and thumb, sniff the rose deeply and then say the line, 'Ah, the sweet aroma of my mistress.'" The actor is thrilled. All day long before the play he's practicing his line. Over and over again. Finally, the time came. The curtain went up, the actor walked onto the stage. And with great passion delivered the line, "Ah, the sweet aroma of my mistress." The theater erupted, the audience was screaming with laughter and the director was steaming. "You bloody fool," he cried, "you have ruined me." The actor was bewildered, "What happened, did I forget my line?" "No," screamed the director. "You forgot the rose. By Steve."